So today I would like to start, talking about muscles and the biomechanics of a human skeletal muscle. Now, what is the definition of a motor unit? A motor unit is one motor neuron with all the fibers that it touches. So if you look at this image here, see this? This is spinal cord, right? We have a motor neuron coming out from the spinal cord. Now, this motor neuron has its body inside the spine, but it has the axon of it, the axon. Do you know what are the things on the axon, the small brownish things, stuff, cells? Those are called Schwann cells. Do you know why they are there? The speed, because the action potential will jump between them, in the spaces, and that speeds the communication between the brain and the muscles. So when I tell you a motor unit, what does that mean? This nerve, right? Motor nerve. With its dendrites and all the muscle fibers it touches, it's called a motor unit.